I'm going to show you the right side smoke coming out of Hobbit, so go ahead and position yourself with this mark on the wall, then stand up, and you're going to aim at the gap here between these marks, then left click throw. This lineup is better than Kerrigan's because it's easier as well as it blooms much faster towards that left side, taking away this gap. C9 will pair the right side smoke up with the left side smoke up from spawn, and these two smokes together will give you a full smoke wall.